just squeeze pad on this brand new Ford F-250. So the only thing special about this one is that it's got this wireless remote system. This will be the first one that we've done. So there's a unit, there's a wireless unit inside there with the pump. And all you do is you hold the power button and it'll sync up to that unit. Have any lag that you have with normal wireless receivers. And then you just turn it off when you're done, say battery on your remote. And that's that.